B, so Sparkle here. Today I'm going to show you how to make some firecrackers. You know, you need to eat
food. Maybe your parents left you. Maybe your wife left you. You have no money left.
So let's make something very sad. So we got firecrackers. So what you'll need for these ingredients is a pound of saltine crackers, with all brand crackers, because we're trying to stay cheap here. A cup of oil. One PK ranch dressing mix. Two tablespoons of crushed pepper. And these are the prices, just in case you wanted to know that.
Thing one? I'm up here, man.
Alright, let's. You gotta show them how to make things. Alright, first, light up the glasses on their ends.
Trying to get an even coat on that spices so it doesn't overwhelm you. You done? How about we try these things? You see, it tastes good. And it's good. Yes, it smells good. It smells good.
Do something in unison. Do something in unison.
This is how you make firecrackers.
1, 2, 3.
This is how you make firecrackers.
Good.